Jonathan Hartzell here at JTEC, and I'll be taking you through a basic voltage drop test. And first, I'm going to be checking the positive side on the battery and the positive side on the alternator. And I'm looking for less than half a volt. And right here we have 0.001, so that seems to be fine. And now I'm going to be checking the negative side on the battery to our ground. Have it crank over. Alright, and that reads less than half a volt. And then last but not least, I'm going to be checking the positive side on the engine's starter. I'm going to have it crank over too. And also right there, I went to 0.3, which is still less than half a volt. And everything seems to be fine.